qualifies here at Grandview Speedway. He's running second, looking for his first career win here in the modifieds. Ray Swinehart up there. Look now, a little push and shove and bumping. Going on for the top spot as Mike Lace of the 15 is up there to challenge the 91 and Tim Buckwalter. They're side by side down the main straightaway. Mike Lace gets the edge as they come off in turn number two and down the back chute. 11 laps completed. Dwayne Howard putting some heavy pressure on the 15 and Mike Lace. Lace is up high. Howard's down low and Howard's going to take over the top spot. Mike Kohler in the 53 working his way up into a top five spot. Some tough luck for the last couple of weeks is able to pick up the win.
There you go, folks. Dwayne Howard